Cue card number 51. Describe a piece of clothing that you like to wear on a special occasion.
I usually prefer to wear a pair of jeans and t-shirt most of the time because I feel comfortable in them. But whenever there is any special occasion like family party, wedding, etc., I need to put extra efforts to look stunning. Stunning means very attractive or impressive. It used to consume a lot of time while buying stylish clothes. Consume bahut zyada time lag jata tha. Last year, when I went with my family for Diwali shopping in a mall, I saw very stylish shrug or blazer. Boys blazer bollo, girls shrug bollo. I wanted to buy it because that could go with every type of cloth. Unfortunately, I had already bought a lot of clothes that I did not want to demand more from my parents. Apart from this, blazer or shrug was quite expensive, so I changed my mind. When I reached home, my father gave me a gift. I was surprised to see that same blazer or shrug as gift. My father told me that he had seen me looking at the blazer in the mall, so he decided to gift that piece of clothing. I felt over the moon after hearing that. Over the moon is an idiom. Bahut khush ho gayi. Now, whenever there is any special occasion, I wear my favorite pair of jeans and t-shirt with that blazer or shrug. As it is of black in color, it suits well with most of my clothes. Moreover, it is so stylish that it gives different look to every clothing. Everyone compliment my choice. It is black in color karlo, jafi it is of black color karlo, okay? It changes the look of even simple clothes, so I don't need to spend a lot of time on finding or buying clothes for special moments. It saves my time as well as make me look stylish. In this way, I have killed two birds with one stone. It has become my favorite piece of clothing. Have killed two birds with one stone, jaane ki ek man se do kaam kar liye maine. Ye ek idiom hai.